No! Stop it, you bastard! It's like a giant crab.
I think all we managed to do was piss her off. Let's find her and finish the job. And don't toy around with her this time.
I wasn't toying around with her to begin with. I was trying to kill it. But by the looks of it, I am going to need someone to break the ice. Ah. Hi, mutilated angel. Hello? Ah, let's go through this door first, I suppose. Why not? Although I would like to find some health right now. She took out a big chunk. Ah, damn it, not souls. Ah, well. More damn ice. What is that? More so- God damn it! Well, I went the right way to get stuff. So, yippee-ki-yay for that, right? Ah, there we are. That's what we're looking for. Now I feel a bit better about this whole situation. Alright, War, let's get our ass into gear and over there. Look at this nasty good. Oh, damn ice. God damn. That wasn't too helpful. Floor does not look friendly. I thought it was like electrified. Alright. Damn it. That's not what you're supposed to do. Go. Thank you. Huh. Well, looks like we gotta find some fire or something first. But where? Yeah, we can go under. But is there anything to be found under here? Tis the question. Oh, god damn it, eels! There we go. Nothing up here? Well, shit! Alright. Oh, wait a minute. Nope. Go away! Evil old bastard. I'm trying to do things. Can't you see? No. Oh, wait. No. No, that's above. Never mind. Damn it! More ice! I don't know. Very odd. Or maybe I can get up to where that thing was there. Is there something else I can blow up? Potentially. Or can I climb that? Hold on. Nope. Nope. Guess that's not gonna do a whole lot for us. Quite sure what the game expects us to do. Not sure at all. Like, I get the idea that we might need to either lower or... Oh, look at that. We might... You know, might need to lower the water level or such, but I don't have a clue how. Huh. Now, where the hell is it? That must have been one I just threw by accident. Alright, video game, what do you want from me? Tell me! Let's try the Watcher, although he's not gonna tell me jack shit.
Griever, huh? When you tear her heart out through her eye socket.
Sure. But not very helpful to the task at hand, sir. I'm noticing that about you. Well, I'm at a loss. Because those things kind of look like they could be climbed, but I can't. And there's really nothing else. Like, I would just think that all I would need to do is, you know, chuck this. Why isn't it letting me throw? Oh. Okay, now let's enter. And there? Nope. No idea. No earthly idea. What the hell? I feel so stupid right now. And I should, because again, I'm sure it's staring at me right in the face of what it is I need to do, but... Oh, wait. I'm an idiot. Yep. Bonafide idiot. Goddamn. Either I'm a step ahead of the game, or I'm behind the curve. One of the two. Alright, let's do this. Fire! Uh-oh. Cool. You nasty bastards. Awesome. Alright. And we've already got the bomb set, so hopefully we can do this without a hitch. Hopefully. Maybe not. Uh-oh. Shit, do I have to go back down and... Yeah. Frick. Cool. Oh, no, not cool. Blew up. Come on, why won't it connect? Alright. Just wanted to go ahead and knock that one out, but game doesn't want to do it. So we'll listen to the game. Since the game thinks it knows best. Stupid drunken game. Okay. Keep it moving, War. Good job. Oh, this is gonna suck. But, what can you do? Maybe not. We're fine. Alright. They're just weaklings anyway, what does it matter? Come on. Where are you at, Beastie? Come to Papa. Oh, little difference. I like it. Still too easy, though. Goodbye. Piece of cake. Yeah, those things aren't too bad. They're a little bit different from those regular, like, hellhounds, I guess you would call them, but they're nothing special. Come on! Yeah! Oh! That explains it! All right. There you go, friend! Just cutting all these fools to pieces. Where do you think you're going? There you go. Well, that was fun. It is nice, though, when you get to a certain point in the game, any game, really, you could really feel yourself becoming more powerful. Damn. We've got to be getting close to that. Hold on. Well, show me how many of them I've got. No? Gear. Shadow flanks. Oh, we've got half already. Wow. I figured that most of those you'd have to go back to previous areas to get, but maybe not. Maybe not. Oh, hello. Take this, you evil eels, I guess. Alright, we need one of those damn special blue keys. Alright, not a problem. I can find it. I'll find it and get it and have a nice day. Oh, hello. Oh, man, pushed. Okay, guess we're going under. Going down under. Let's see. What do we have here? Ah! Reaper. This enhancement boosts the harvest of souls from slain enemies. Okay. Neat. Won't complain. Nope, not that way. I'm gonna take care of this. Okay. There we go. Got the gunk. Hello? Wrath Shard. We need one or two more. I don't know. Okay. Again, I can't help but wonder, it's like... So much of this is obviously built by the humans, but... Why? You know? The cathedral, I could maybe understand. Come here, you little bastard. Oh, you son of a bitch. Because, you know, you could chalk it up to, well, maybe God or some shenanigans told him to do it. I'd be like, okay, I guess. This kind of stuff is just quirky. As to why it's here in the first place, you know? Cool. Because I have to assume originally... I don't like that crap. Oh, well, fuck it. You know, I have to assume originally this was like... Most of it looks like it was meant to be walked through. So why all the flooding? And pop it! Ooh, the hell is that? Okay.